What's up, everybody? I'm Rocket Brown. And
Heyo,
that's Player Two.
heyo. My name's Bob.
This is Bob.
B-O-B.
This is the greatest thing. I found out this yesterday. There's a Kickstarter for a game called Beard Blade, and this is literally the greatest thing ever.
He can punch with his beard.
Oh yeah, so this is a game about a guy who can punch things
with his beard.
With his beard.
That's
pretty awesome.
It's great.
That's really awesome, actually. I like that a lot. So we're gonna play in the first level right now. No, you can see it on the screen. See?
Yeah.
All right. So this is from my knowledge, because I did play this beforehand.
Yeah. See,
look at that. This helicopter. That is impressive.
Only Mario was like this. Like,
what if he gets
spin? Like, if he just spin, that
what,
was
with
like
his, with his mustache.
No, with his cape. He's doing that with his.
No,
mustache.
That's what
that's
I just told
beard.
You.
That's
his
beard.
That is his beard.
This is amazing. I can't. Like.
That's what I'm saying, Jermaine. I told you can fly with his beard.
What are you talking about?
Oh, excuse me, Bob. Get out of my face. So, anyways. I played this beforehand. This is, you played Wario Land, right?
Yeah, Wario Land 3, I think? Yeah, Wario Land 3. It's a very fun game.
For the Game Boy? Yeah, this is kind of
yeah,
like,
for the Game Boy.
Graphically-wise, this reminds me a lot of Wario Land 4.
I can see that.
No, just with the enemies, like, here, watch us.
Which was Wario Land 4?
Wario Land 4 is for the Game Boy Advance.
The Game Boy Advance, I think.
That's the one you played.
Because
I don't think you were,
the best
you were old enough when I had, Mario Land 3.
Okay. All right. So yeah, I can totally feel.
Oh yeah. So now look at it. Look at this. Now he has a mustache.
It's great.
And he can. He's doing.
I like
he's doing rapid punches with his beard.
I like how he has a mustache on his
on a,
beard.
He has
like,
a mustache
head.
Beard. I don't even
That's
know how that
great.
Works.
That's amazing.
I don't even know how that works. All right. So now I am. That's one thing that I realized they started doing in video games now. Is they're putting like caution signs where bottomless pits are.
I really don't like that, honestly.
I don't either. It's.
Wait, go back.
I mean.
What?
Yeah, that's the greatest.
That's but, the greatest thing. Barbershop. That's amazing.
Yeah, I'm really excited for this game when they finish it.
Yeah.
But,
And if they, like, make it into 3D. If this gets as famous as Mario. Make it to 3D.
Well, maybe.
I wouldn't be surprised. This is probably like this could be the next. This is potentially the next Shovel Knight. You know?
Maybe. I don't know. Because there's a lot of.
I know there's a lot of things that can fix.
Well, no, there's a lot of games out there that are as good as.
As okay, I see.
Shovel Knight. That's what I'm saying.
I'm just saying it can be as popular as. That's. I think that's what I mean. As popular as Shovel Knight.
Yeah, maybe. I wouldn't doubt it.
This is amazing.
No. Shovel Knight versus Beard Blade.
I would not even choose anything. see, they will team up to.
It's the ultimate. Oh.
My turn. They will team up to kill Mario.
See, notice how they didn't have. No, you don't need to. I still need the headphones. God.
I know, we're switching headphones, man.
No, just put the. You're playing that.
Yeah, I'm
alright.
Alright,
so it's arrow keys. X and spacebar. Press enter.
X and spacebar.
Yeah,
okay.
Press S.
Okay, so is X like.
But yeah, so notice how there wasn't a sign there. So I just thought that was more cave.
I mean, like, yeah, because the sign is just like. It's kind of. And it's annoying. Not only annoying.
I mean, I don't. Mind it that much? I just
because look, there's no sign here. Hey, you can't just.
No, I wouldn't do it.
How do you?
You got double jump. See? Oh, well, see when you have the stash beard, you do a double jump.
Oh, okay. Why am I done tonight? Why am I not double jumping?
Yeah, usually with double jumps, you gotta get to like a certain height. Go that way. You don't have to go in the cave. There's nothing in there. I just wanted to show it. Ah, man. I know, this game is awesome. Go support it on Kickstarter. It's great. It's good.
It's great. I would rather not the wrap version. The gliding.
Oh, you want to keep the gliding? The beard cup? Yeah, go that way, but...
This way?
Yeah. Yeah, don't go down there. That's not good. I don't even know what that is. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
See, I don't like guys that you can't, like...
Find him! What are you doing?
Oh. I don't like that you can't, like, jump.
You don't have to... Oh. No, this is a ground pound.
There's a ground pound, but yeah, you need a certain mustache.
No, I think, well, maybe, I don't know. It's not, this is just a demo, so.
Oh, sure, yeah.
Yeah, hold it down.
Yeah, hold it down.
Stop moving around so much.
Jeez. I got the hang of this, okay?
I don't believe it.
Explore the level. Look at that, another coin. Look at that. That makes three. Believe in me.
No, I don't believe it.
I haven't won Naruto, and I should say that
one. It's not a big deal.
I mean, honestly, it's just... things that are just a little bit too overrated. I'm just not into it. Because, like, Black Butler, people have been telling me to watch that. I'm just like, no.
It's okay, but it's not...
It's not no Code Geass.
No, it's not Code Geass. It never will be Code Geass.
Dude, when I heard...
Code Geass is underrated.
It is. And I heard my favorite YouTuber say he didn't like it. I was like, my heart was broke.
Your favorite YouTuber?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite YouTuber?
TFS. TFS game.
Oh, well.
I mean, like...
Honestly,
I like the ending a lot.
Yeah. Well, here's the thing, I like the character because he's not stupid.
Yeah, he is. But like, it goes too far, honestly, with a little bit, sometimes like with emotion and stuff. It does go a little bit too far. You can make an argument with that.
I think my only criticism would be a little too heavy-handed,
yeah, heavy,
with,
yeah,
the social commentary.
Yeah.
Social commentary, which I think is not bad in the first place. But
amazing, it has that.
Yeah, there's not a lot of animes that do that. Yeah, we did it!
I died.
Yeah, he failed. Alright, so here's the cave. I don't think this level's done yet, because I wasn't able to beat it.
My name's not Bob.
Okay. So here's what I'm talking about. So that's the pole right there. And usually, you know, in games, you press up to grab it.
Oh,
ah!
That's amazing! Ah! Yes! That's amazing.
Oh, okay, so I can...
Okay, that's great.
And if you want... Look at that!
This game is amazing!
What's keep that? This beard.
What's that?
Ooh.
Oh, you can just automatically. Oh. Okay.
Oh, skills!
No, Jerry, you're just. No.
Jermaine, shut up. Don't move. So now I can grab. Now I can grab things.
Can grab those coins?
With my beard.
You can't grab a door for a nail.
Jermaine, shut up. I'm sorry, excuse me. Bob! Get out of my face with that. Oh!
I sweat because of that.
So now I can grab enemies and toss
now
them.
Now it's really more like Wario.
Yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about. That's Super Wario right there. That's he's Wario.
You Wario Land? Get your...
He can do it in all the games.
I like the GameCube version a lot, even though it's a lot of stuff you gotta do.
I mean, if you just... beating the puzzles and going through the game normally. It's not a very long game.
Yeah, it's not. Yeah, but if you're trying to get the extras,
like the treasure. Well, there's no secret final.
There's no secret final boss. Because no. I thought you played through it, and I saw you.
That was the final boss. That okay. Diamond thing.
Yeah,
that was the final boss.
Okay, so is there some? Oh wow.
I don't know if you get anything extra for.
You probably don't. It's just to achieve.
Because Wario. I mean, that's always been a staple, is getting all the treasures in a Wario game.
Right.
So I'm not surprised that it's in there. I think one of the extras is you can connect to your WarioWare game and unlock stuff that way. Getting all the treasures doesn't get you something
special. I mean, I bet you it does.
Which is not a big deal.
It probably does, though.
No, it doesn't.
Have you looked it up?
Oh, no, I played the game.
Yeah, but have you gotten everything?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay. I mean, I honestly think
it took a while, but...
I know it took a while, because... Yeah. Trust me, that took a long time. I'm watching
the video. What's the goddamn desert level? It's super big, and everything is so spread out.
So I got right.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, you can't grab those because they're in the ground, man. You got to kill them. Yeah, look at you dying.
Shut up! I was trying to. I can't grab. That sucks.
No, you can't grab. You do suck. You're right.
Shut up, Joey.
Yes, I'm hating you. You have a problem with that?
I don't care. Be quiet, Bob. I didn't get that far the first time.
What the
what?
What?
What did you do?
Yes. Yes.
That's the grit.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
All right, keep going. All right. Oh, maybe you can kill the mole thing. Don't do it now. Just dodge the rocks. But that's awesome. That's literally
wait,
the greatest.
Wait, I'm gonna try something. Yeah!
How did you do that?
Spacebar, bro.
Spacebar and what?
It's a spacebar.
Oh. Wow.
Wait, how did you ground on what should be there?
Oh. Up.
See.
Just press up and then, there you go.
All right. And you let go the same way?
Yeah, but don't let go yet. There you go.
No. Is it down C?
No, you just jump off. Whoa! Oh,
okay, I got you. I got you, bro.
Alright. Go that way.
No, wait. It's called completion, okay? I didn't say that word right, but whatever. Did I die?
Yeah, you see, look at you.
Hey, I should get props, though.
No.
Because I figured out the coolest thing ever, okay?
That was great.
I mean, just Brit.
Oh my god.
That's great. You know what? I didn't like his design at first because he looked like a little kid with a beard. But now, it's just... I don't even care.
See, now I really want a beard.
His cape is just great.
Like that. Like, I want a beard like that.
Yeah, you want a beard like that because you know, like...
Ooh!
That is just so satisfying.
That is good. Ooh! Get it!
No, wait. Okay, don't do that. It's my turn to play, okay? Cheater. I'm playing. But, you know, Beard Blade for Smash Bros.
Yes, Beard Blade for Smash
Bros. I mean, like, that would be amazing. His down special can be a down special attack. That's just, that would be amazing. That'd be the greatest thing ever.
Beard Blade versus Wario.
No, Beard Blade and Silver Knight Smash Bros. And then Beard Blade versus Wario.
No. Beard Blade versus Silver Knight.
Really, in actuality, Silver Knight fan.
Dawn of Justice.
Wait. My mom starts in Korea.
So, shut up.
I said that wrong, but it's still funny.
Yeah, it's Martha.
Martha, yeah, there you go.
That was still dumb.
Yeah, Shovel Knight's mom is Martha, guys.
No, shut up, mom.
There you go. I'm jumping. Oh.
Remember, you could float if you hold it down.
I know. Yeah, boy. It's called beer climbing. Don't not even walk climbing anymore. Hey. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Falling down for no reason. Hit it. Yeah,
no. This game has a lot of... tell, they put in a lot of Wario Land.
Okay.
You dare me.
No, I did not.
I will do it. What? You can go suck it, okay?
Alright, just beat the level already.
Oh, wait, secrets! I wonder. Nope, doesn't work.
Yeah, whatever.
How do you open those?
You probably don't have it yet, so. Let's go.
Can you go back to levels?
Oh, wait!
What?
You could try grabbing that thing.
Oh! Yeah. Right! Right, okay. Hey, come close to me, baby.
Alright, don't worry about it.
No. Completionist.
Stop!
Completionist!
I'm a
completionist.
No, you're not.
Hey. No.
See what you're doing? Oh my god.
Hey, but we figured something out.
Well, let's we'll be back.